Hey guys, what's up? It's the Ghastly Gengar, and welcome to a Binding of Undertale video. This is a little different. I don't think I've ever uploaded the Binding of Undertale this channel. It is a great mod that was made a year ago that replaces some of the mechanics, characters, and items with items and characters and whatnot from Undertale, and it is amazing. So this is just going to be a run. I'm going to be talking for a bit, and then when I'm done talking, I'll just keep the video playing so you can see how the run ends, because I don't think I have around 25 minutes of stuff to say. So first off, again, I don't know if I said this actually, Merry Christmas everybody, Happy Holidays, and I hope you're having a great time. So far my Christmas has been sort of a shit show, just kind of the whole holiday season in general. Just been a lot of fighting and stupid shit. Like, it makes me like hate the fact that fucking the Battle of the Bulge can be stopped on Christmas so the Germans and Americans can celebrate Christmas, yet my family can fucking rip each other's throats out no problem. I don't know, it's just been literally a thought. I'm not even sure if it was it the Battle of the Bulge? I don't know, I haven't had history class in a long time. Either way, that's quite off topic. So you might have seen a few days ago, I don't know if it was like yesterday, it might have been yesterday. Was it yesterday? Oh no, it was yesterday, the day before. My grandfather got pissed off, and he took the router and ran over to my aunt's house so he could play a victim card and get some sympathy because someone asked him to clean some dishes after himself. This is what I mean. Other than that, I've been screwed. I got screwed over, but a lot of people don't want to hear about that. I think I actually talked about that during the last stream I did. Either way, other than that, I was going to tell you about some updates. Whether being it, streaming wise, I don't think I'm able to actually do any streaming anytime soon whatsoever, because somebody, the same somebody, took the router, lowered our internet plan to 7 Mbps without telling anyone. And if you don't know, a 7 Mbps net is good for like maybe one person if they're just doing shit by themselves, but having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people in the house, that ain't gonna work. I can tell you right now, it ain't working. So unless I can get a day where everyone but me is outside the house, which is never happening, streaming is probably a no-go until I'm able to move. It sucks. I love streaming so much, and I really want to stream games. I want to stream this. I want to stream. I want to stream badly. But it's just not in the cards for now. And another thing I found out was that I fucking love Skyrim. I would love to record Skyrim, but I need to get a better computer before I do so, because I just thought of trying to do a magic-only run. There would be several rules that would like make the game a lot easier, since magic can't solve everything in Skyrim, but it will definitely help and whatnot. But that's a different story for a different time. Maybe if I get it on PS4, I can do it. On top of that, 2 days ago, I'm recording this on the 24th, so on the 22nd, a person got a cease and desist for a fan game that they were making for over 8 years, I think? And you might have heard about this. This is for a game called Pokemon Prism. Now, I want to say on the 22nd, maybe later, a day later, I don't know, someone that was working with him leaked a build of the game. I don't know if it's complete or not. I'm not honestly sure. But I have a copy of it, and I'm going to play it. I don't know if the game's complete. I know the layout is going to look like shit, because the only thing I can think of that goes with prisms is rainbows, and a unicorn has vomited all over the whole thing, but whatever. So, I'm going to be playing Pokemon Prism, though if you guys want, I can postpone that a little bit. I'm probably not going to be recording much things before the new year, but if you guys want, I can play Stardew Valley, I can play some more of this, just random runs where I bullshit, talk about nothing. I tried talking over this. I really did, but one, I forgot my microphone was turned off, and two, at halfway through this, I think I just started rambling about complete and utter stupid shit. But yeah, I could play Stardew Valley, Binding of Undertale. I'm thinking about maybe Bully, There's some other games I have downloaded that I'm looking forward to at least trying to record, and I hope you guys are too. I also have some PSP games I can record now, and yeah, hopefully we can get this channel up and running again. I'm sorry for not posting in 2 weeks, and even longer if you're not counting the update videos, which is all my bad. It's my fault. I got lazy. Well, not really lazy. I got more depressed and didn't want to do stuff. I actually was going to record Stardew Valley, but then at the very end of the episode, just fighting happened, and I just kind of lost all motivation for the rest of the week. It's kind of like this thing where I built up enough self-confidence, or not self-confidence, enough... maybe self-confidence? I don't know. Self-esteem? Maybe? I built up steam and like start getting motivated to record stuff, and I'll be like, yeah, I want to record like 50 episodes of this and that. And then fighting happens, and then I'm like, I'd rather just die in a hole, never mind. And that's really about it. I really have nothing else to say. If you want to see games played, maybe if you don't want to see a Pokemon game, tell me about comment it, and maybe, I can play it. My computer is not the tip-topest quality. If it was, I would have already started recording Skyrim, because Skyrim is a game I could always go back to and always have fun playing. Especially with mods. Mods, baby. I've been playing with some mods. Some, like, foliage and realistic skies. Skyrim is beautiful. If you have Skyrim, like, Master Edition or whatever, the remake on Xbox One, you are living life. If you don't have it on Xbox One, PC, well, that's good. I'm glad you have a PC that can run it. I don't. It's probably why I prefer consoles. Because I don't need to upgrade it every few years just so I can play one game. Either way. I think that's really all I have to say. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of this wonderful run. I'm not good at the game. I never said I'm good at the game, but I make it through the game. So I hope you guys have a wonderful holiday. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, have a happy whatever you're celebrating. Winter solstice, Kwanzaa, even though I'm pretty sure those are over now. I don't know. I'm not sure. But on top of that, thank all of you guys who have started following my channel this year. It means a lot to me that I got anyone to do so at all. And we've actually been steadily kind of slowly increasing, and I've been really proud of that, because it's not something that a new channel can really do easily, at least. Unless you start a new trend or something, I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great, wonderful holidays. And until next time, stay safe, and bye-bye. Well, I'm not leaving. Well, I'm leaving, but the gameplay's staying. Whatever, see you later.
tears down. Isaac was cornered. His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her God, was bearing down on Isaac. "I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else," Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.